I watched the big collision, Michael McLeod, as he chases down Dumoulin, and he kind of gave him a shove with that right hand, so the Devils get away with one right there. I don't think it's malicious from the standpoint McLeod's trying to injure Dumoulin, but there was no penalty on the play, and for me, probably should have been a two-minute call at least. But it wasn't, and then Crosby, who had been the leader for this team for a long time.